First tonight, a looming deadline, this time for another Big Three automaker. General Motors has until 11:59 tomorrow night to negotiate a new four-year deal with the UAW. 7 Action News reporter Camila Miri has the story for us from Warren.
I talked to a couple automotive experts on the phone tonight. One of them did not want to speculate about a possible strike. Meanwhile, another one told me he does not think a strike is imminent. With a strike deadline looming, the UAW and GM are in the midst of ironing out the final details of a new contract. That strike deadline is 11:59 p.m. tomorrow night, a little more than 24 hours away.
You know, they've been negotiating a long time, and, you know, talks have dragged out overall a little bit with the way things unfolded at FCA. So I think, you know, at this point, they've been negotiating a long time. They're probably close to where they need to be. And, you know, at some point, you have to set a deadline to make sure things move forward.
The UAW has already reached a new four-year deal with Fiat Chrysler. Meanwhile, GM says it's working with the UAW and remains committed to reaching an agreement that is good for both employees and the business overall.
I think that what they're probably negotiating at this point are more of the fine points. You know, it's not so much wages and things like that. It's more the details that maybe have to do specifically with GM.
And of course, we will stay on top of this story and bring you the latest on 7 Action News and WXYZ.com. In Warren, Camila Miri, 7 Action News.